We all love Pixar, and how could you not? Their movies bring us pure joy and laughter and definitely make you shed some tears. But before we see the movie, we are introduced to the trailer. Not just a trailer, a teaser trailer. These give us a first glimpse of what we are going to see. Whether it's clips from the movie or something made just for the teaser, we usually don't learn what the story is, and Pixar is one of the best at teaser trailers. So we are counting down the top 10 best Pixar teaser trailers. Now keep in mind, these are the best on the teaser alone, not on the movie. It's the reaction and thoughts the trailer gave us before we saw the film. You know you have a good list when the first Toy Story movie barely makes it. Now this teaser is more like a trailer for the movie. You know, story and cool announcer guy. But back then, we the audience were witnessing a trailer to the first feature-length computer animated movie. We were in awe when we saw animation. Computer animation, not hand-drawn. That alone justifies the very first Pixar film. There are many dinosaur movies out there, live action and animated, including the one Disney did back in 2000. But Pixar doing a movie about dinosaurs? The trailer says, what if they didn't get extinct? That only brought more intrigue and made us anticipate what Pixar would deliver on their take on dinosaur life. When we all saw this, we were in shock. Disney, let alone Pixar, doing a movie on Hispanic culture? Yes, we know the Book of Life already tackled this idea 3 years before, but it gave hope that maybe one day we could possibly get a Disney princess that's Hispanic. Yes, I know, there's Elena, but that's a Disney Channel show. We want a feature-length movie, but seeing Coco gave us hope for just one day. Okay, hold on. Let me explain. I know nobody cares for Cars, especially Cars 2, so when we saw the teaser for 3, we were at first were, come on, a third? Why? But then when you see lightning, we were like, what the? Yes, completely different tone from the previous two. We may still didn't care for Cars 3, but everybody for sure was definitely interested on what would happen. Now, this is a teaser that says so much with very little. All we see is the balloons in the house with Mr. Fredrickson. So wait, an old man flying in a house? That is the most random thing ever, and it could have been easily the dumbest thing ever, but boy, was that farthest from the truth. When you see that door, you know, you just automatically know it's just like the teaser to the first Monsters, Inc., but it's university. At first you're like, huh? But seeing Mike and Sully and how they met and get to see so many other monsters and get to see the whole world of Monstropolis again, definitely was a beautiful thing to witness, and there's 4 different versions of the teaser. Disney always makes movies about princesses. It's what the company is known for, but when the teaser for Brave released, this would be Pixar's first take on a potential princess done their way, and seeing Merida shoot a bow at a grizzly bear showed us Pixar ain't gonna follow the Disney formula. They were gonna make their own, and we couldn't wait to see what they had in store. Of course this has to be here. You all knew it would. Incredibles 2, I believe, was the most asked for sequel from Pixar, and 14 years later, we got it. This teaser could have just said Incredibles 2, and it would still be up here on this list because of the anticipation for the sequel is so powerful, nothing could contain it. From us seeing Jack-Jack just made us blow up in excitement. Now this teaser is unique because you see all the top Pixar guys in this trailer, and they're talking about when they thought of Wall-E. So in 2008, we are, wow, you guys had Wall-E on your mind since before Toy Story was finished, and even before other Pixar films like Incredibles, Cars, and Ratatouille. So that's 14 years. So this could only be excellent if it's taken so long, and having the Pixar guys hype it up in a trailer, which no other trailer has done, definitely gave us even more excitement. And the number one best Pixar teaser trailer. This trailer alone is perfect and does so much. It doesn't show what the movie is about. It's Woody and Buzz and the gang working on showing the title for 3. It's a movie in its own right, and this is the first time we are seeing and hearing anything about Toy Story since the second movie, which was 11 years before this. Sure, there was Buzz Lightyear of Star Command, but that was about Buzz, not Toy Story. Seeing this made everybody, and I mean everybody, excited that we were getting a new Toy Story movie. You could say, well, what about the trailer for 4? That was 9 years apart. Yes, But between that 9 years, we had Toy Story tunes and a Christmas and Halloween special, so we were getting our Toy Story fix. So even though it was exciting for a fourth film, 3, I feel, had a much more impact emotionally with us since we had nothing Toy Story related between 2 and 3. And seeing Pixar's track record of not disappointing with any of their films, we absolutely knew that Toy Story 3 was going to deliver in the best way possible, knowing that everybody is back for the third installment. With Pixar always bringing out new ways to entertain and make us cry, there's no telling what is in store, but best assured, you know we will all be there to watch.